here we are, the most recently released Call of Duty. If I'm honest, I'm kind of disappointed that we have to In fact, the one thing we have found in Vanguard is actually a match.